borders for immigrants from Islamic countries.
Deep polarization, division. How do we deal with this in society? I think we're facing a perfect storm. The kind of peace and social harmony that we have been so lucky to live in so many of our Western countries, is precarious. Each of these groups has a very clear strategy to engage those that aren't yet their hardcore base, and then also to undermine those that oppose them. And they have tools at their disposal that enables them to reach audiences around the world in nanoseconds. But we have those tools too. We need businesses involved, cities involved, organizations. We need credible voices, we need influencers. We need to have a whole society response to this.